Hey guys, it's Jake. So I'm gonna show you guys how to do the perfect quip. So I use Got to Be, Made for Mess, Sculpt Experts, and a comb. So you'd usually use one of these kind of brushes, like do that, but that's not what I do. So I put my hair back, spray, like you spray it first, you put your hair back, so you kind of like adjust. Sorry, that's the mantle going on. Not to worry. And then you do that. You do it like that. You like put it back. Oh, I already have sprayed my hair from previous numbers. So back like that. And then forward. There you go. It's kind of the perfect quiff. And it's very clean, as you guys can see. Very clean. This is not mine. This is Chapel. So yeah guys, that's how to do perfect quiff. So remember, spray back. Put it back. There, just push, get like halfway and then just push it forward. And then you can like go to the side. Bye.